Hey, good morning and welcome to the morning show. As we get out about and you know, it's almost scary. I feel like I'm way too organized today. Do you ever have those days where you feel like, holy cats and jammer snappers, the organization is like going too easy? It's like you actually know everything that's going on, and wow, you know, that's it. I'm kind of amazed. Julie, let's get to the mailbag, and here we go.
Wow,
and, you know, there you go. Double talk over. If I don't flip that switch, you get the double talk, like the Three Stooges say. And I wouldn't want anybody to have the double talk. David, welcome aboard. Birthdays: Rita Offord Smith, Trevor Dumar, Teresa Alexander, Brittany Austin, Haley Chalala, Mark Walzer, Craig Westrick. Happy birthday, Craigie. Nick Allegro, and get the second piece of birthday cake and totally enjoy. I gotta tell you something about this, and this isn't like an ad thing. This is like, wow. They had this thing for printers, and so I signed up. And when I signed up, I was amazed. You will never run out of ink. I have an HP here, and it's been totally tremendous, and haven't run out of it one time. So for those of you, wow. Now, Pennsylvania Office of Rehab visited us and liked our page, and thank you. Felicia, thanks for joining the NCTV 45 family. Jay, thank you. Colleen Burns, Paul Patton, Pamela Bernstein, I think I said it right the first time, Peggy DiCaprio, and I think we got it there in the bud as we go through and check out everybody else. And I got through the mailbag. Holy mackerel, how about that? And liking our page is Rebecca. Thanks for liking NCTV 45. Now, it's amazing when those when that mailbag comes in, you can't believe how loaded up it is and everything. Currently, 68 Newcastle. And let me just read this. There is a hazardous weather outlook for East Central Ohio, Northwestern Pennsylvania. But they don't go any more than saying Lawrence County. They're kind of like watching it. And as I look at our radar, often to the west, and especially to the northwest, there's a lot of rain. So, yes, we are going to get rain. And I'd probably tell you in about an hour. If you went in this morning to work, left your car windows up, you better go put them down. Or if you left them down, you better go put them up. Because you'll be soaked. One thing I guarantee. Like, my kids had a choir concert the other day. And I was being a dad. I went. It was a great concert. I'd hope that we get more into the spring concerts, like kind of sort of March when there's not as much going on, and real big into Christmas concerts, because I totally enjoy Christmas concerts. And I'm sorry, the chair was like really bumping around. I gotta ask you a question, and now here's we have a during this Easter time. They always would say like Alleluia, okay, and I'm sorry, I hit the button and it buttoned. Now, Alleluia, what is that? Does it stand for? Happy Easter. I'm giving you some things here that they did. I want to read it exactly off the trivia paper, but it seems as though the trivia paper has gone bye-byes. So, I don't want to seem like the guy on King of Queens. Good morning, Kathy. How you doing from sunny Florida? We're in cloudy Newcastle. And it definitely looks like we're going to get some rain. As off to the west of Youngstown there is. So, that's your trivia question for the day. And I'll find the paper around here as we go through. Now, what the word of the day, and you know, we've had some good ones the last couple days, so here you go. Scavenger. Okay. And they have a British definition. You're going to love that British definition. Now, this day in history, you know, right before Memorial Day, here you go. Police kill the famous outlaws Bonnie and Clyde. This happened on this day in 1934. They were shot to death in Texas, shot to death by Texas and Louisiana State Police while driving a stolen car near Sales, Louisiana. Bonnie Parker and Clyde Barrow. So, that gives you a this date in history. And as I look, and May holidays. And, you know, I'm still living the other day when they had Pizza Party Day. And I'm gonna tell you why I'm still living it. That was, and I believe it was the 17th, and I'll check it. National Pizza Party Day was May 17th. See, when I have pizza, I just kind of keep going and going. Today is National Taffy Day. Now, it took me till probably last year to start liking taffy. And my sister Rose, she's going to pay up tomorrow because it's National Brothers Day. So I expect to be recognized with a pizza. And you know what? Here's what's really funny. A scavenger is a word of the day. Do you know that May 24th is tomorrow is National Scavenger Hunt Day? So prepare yourself adequately. If you have a brother, by all means, make sure you get him something on National Brothers Day. Now, I've told this to people countless times, and you know, I'm going to have to really work on this and getting people fired up about National Brothers Day. It could be a pizza. I mean, pizza and wings. And I want to show you something because we have a brand new sponsor. And this is great because, first of all, there's Angelo in his natural habitat. And that is pizza, wings, and burgers. Now, I know that that's probably not the heart healthy thing to do. However, let's take a look at this new establishment that is on NCTV 45.
Come to Big Paulie's Sports Bar in Newcastle. The place is spacious with all the seating you'll need and a huge menu that features wings, pizza, sandwiches, burgers, and fries. Big Paulie's is just right to watch the game. There's plenty of parking, too. Big Paulie's Sports Bar in Newcastle.
Now, if you haven't been up to Big Paulie's, he's right on State Street there in Union Township. And I had his pizza. It was, I got to tell you, it was good. I'm a pizza eater. Okay. And so I have, you know, if I'm downtown, I go to Town Mall Pizza. I just text and sent a picture this morning to Frankie Augustine because he wasn't paying attention. My mother got me this dish. You put it in the microwave, put it in there for 6 minutes, and then you put the Augustine's pizza on top of it. It comes out just like that. Now, you can cook a hamburger on top of it. You can cook other things on top of it, and it makes it crispy. You can even make toast in the microwave. So, just to let you know, that was like, wow. And I haven't forgot your Trivial Pursuit question. It's sitting right in front of me. But now, we're going to have to hear from these other sponsors who keep community television on the air for you.
Come to Big Paulie's Sports Bar in Newtown.
Seasons change. And when that summer wind blows in, Seasons Change is ready for you. Seasons Change. And when the fall brings that autumn rain and down come the leaves, Seasons Change is ready for you. In the winter, when the wind blows and the snow, Seasons Change is ready for you. And then it's spring, and things will bloom. And Seasons Change is ready for you. It's Seasons Change. beautiful shop right in the Majestic. 134.
This program furnished by a grant from Keystone Specialty, Newcastle's Party Store on Mill Street in Newcastle. Take a step back into time at Lombardo's Apothecary at 1230 South Mill Street. We'll take you back in time. Take you back in time to make you feel better. They have cards, snacks, all kind of toiletries and health and beauty aids that will make you feel great. They also have prescriptions too. It's Lombardo's Apothecary. Call 724-654-8100. Change, it's yours to explore.
Well, folks, we're back, and some things to talk about today, and I think this is especially important, and it is 143 Day. Today is the 143rd day of the year, and with that being said, Governor Wolf proclaimed it 143 Day to honor Fred Rogers. Now, we had something going on right here in Newcastle called Oneness. And when we had Oneness, it was absolutely fantastic. And, well, it was just a great event. I got to see people that I hadn't seen for a long time from Friends in Union, you know, and this is important in the wake of our last election, the national news. I mean, you know, it's getting pretty sickening. I never felt that badly about anybody in my life, okay, and these people are going way over the top. So on 143 Day, and one, I, three, or four, love, and you, 143, you know, at least let's start trying to be nice to people, respect their opinions, understand that it might be different than yours. You know, I mean, some people like their pizza with pepperoni, some people like it with sausage. You know, I just happen to be flexible, and I'll eat it both ways, but not everybody's like that. So, Ashbet, you know, start to be nice to people, recognize different things, and let it go. You know, you don't got to be fighting every second. Okay, Rocky Marciano didn't even do that. And here is another thing. This is going on today, and I want to mention this right now, so I'm going to skip stories. The library is having Healthy Heart Day, and as I look, there's one of our listeners right now that was sick for a while, and I know who that is. And John, if you're listening, you know, nothing's important enough. You got to have the right amount of exercise, the right amount of everything. Now, personally, in my own little way, I try to take a little glass of wine every day, okay? And I know I talk a lot about pizza, but not every second. But from 10 o'clock, which is going to be starting in about 15 minutes, Healthy Heart Day, it's a health fair, okay, featuring blood pressure screening, body mass index, body fat analysis, tips on healthy eating, information on risk factors, warning signs, and symptoms of possible problems. Just on a, just so happens on the back of this, because we use both sides, it says Oneness. I just wanted to wanted to show you that, because again, try to be nice to somebody today, and don't ask for anything to in return. You know. As we're sitting here, it is not raining yet, but it is getting a lot darker outside, just to let you know. And I'll let you know what's happening. It looks like the clouds are moving pretty fast, and we'll be on top of that. We might jump in with some weather in a little bit here. Women, wine, and Botox. Yeah, Mary Turner's Skincare and Day Spa and Salon is having that tonight at 4 and Friday at 8. So if you get a chance, head over to Mary Turner's, let her know. Also, now, this started. So if you're listening and you're in Clarion, I was actually at a place yesterday, and that was at Medours, where the West Penn Job Partnership, Penn State, Duquesne Small Business, talking about training, networking, being able to get people to your business to work. And this was brought on by Clarion University. And so just to let you know, that is going on. And I'm not being distracted, but I am looking at the weather. And I'm going to go back and kind of refresh our page and give you an update on this satellite and as it and it's infinitely closer. So I'll bring that up for you right now so that we can show you local radar and it is coming. Like, it's coming pretty quickly as I take a look around here, as we take a look at local radar. And now it is raining, okay, and drops are pretty big. Here you go, as this just in, and I apologize for the fuzziness, but you could see it's coming past Sharon and it's entering Newcastle right now. So if you're in the sound of my voice, make sure that you kind of know that we're going to get hit with this. There is a little bit of clearing behind it, and Lawrence County 45 weather will keep you updated on that. So as we go through, and I'm checking one more thing, okay, and I got it right here. See, it tried to escape, and I knew I had it shoved in here. And I wanted to ask you the full Trivial Pursuit question. So I get to do that today. No, I don't. Oh, well. The question is, what does Alleluia mean? So since we have it during Christmas and or during Easter. Yeah, I wish it was Christmas. I'd be eating that fish. Let's go to sports, and when we come back, a whole bunch more on the morning show. Program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian,
and American cuisine. Sylvan Heights Golf Course in Newcastle, Pennsylvania features many amenities, lush fairways, and great greens.
Folks, that video just was too terrible for me to even put up with. So I'm going to give you a quick sports report. Go to Cedars and get some great food and enjoy. Now, last night the Bucks struggled, and what they're going to do is kind of dust themselves off, forget about it, and they're going to take on Colorado at noon today. I don't think they'll be playing if it's raining like this. Now, the Mets got Washington, and let's see. You Yankee fans, they're taking on Baltimore. Just to give you an idea about sports, head over to Cedars, get some great food, and enjoy the game. Now, scavenger, the word of the day. This is going to surprise you as it goes on. Now, let me tell you what. This 70% chance of rain, it really looks as though once this goes by us, it's going to clear up and be cloudy. It's raining pretty hard right now in downtown Newcastle. Just to let you know, as we sit here at 139 Fall Street, 134 North Mercer, because we're kind of on the corner, and that's what's happening there. Now, let's get to your helpful hints of the day. And here you go. Kill wasps. And this used to be a summertime almost hobby, because my dad's garage would get wasps in it everywhere. If some wasps found their way into your home, don't panic. Fill a wide mouth jar with 1 cup of sugar and 1.5 cups of water. The wasp will be attracted to sugar and drowned in the water trying to get to it. So, that to me, that's not as much fun as smashing them. I don't know. Just my opinion. And, how to be your wife's best friend. Kiss her goodbye when you have to leave the house in the morning, even if it's a gentle kiss and she's still asleep. Now, there's a nice, thoughtful thing. But, you know, they get hungry sometimes too, so take them to one of our fine establishments and totally enjoy eating Tuscany, Crane Room, you know, our newest one, Big Paulie's. And I want to give a shout out. I gave a shout out to Coney Island the other day because tremendous. I went there. I got 2 cheeseburgers, and it was absolutely great. And I got, went out, well, listen, you got to get them with everything, heavy on the chili and onions. Or you're just, you know, did anybody ever get lettuce on their cheeseburger with chili? I want to tell you, that's really good. When John was downtown, you remember John at Coney Island? I always used to get lettuce and everything, and it was phenomenal. The word alleluia means praise God. So, there you go, your trivial pursuit question of the day, and I wanted to get that to you. Now, scavenger. Okay, chiefly British, a person employed to remove dirt and refuse from the streets. One that scavenges. Garbage collector, junk collector. And then it goes on, a chemical active substance acting to make or remove undesirable substances. An organism that it typically feeds on refuse or carnage. There you go. Scavenger, our word for the day. And 68 in Newcastle and a lot of rain. So just so you know that, as we wander back to our page, wanted to keep you abreast of everything going on. Now, I have not forgot, okay, because somebody's saying, oh, you forgot the song of the day. No. But I got a new way of doing it. See, with the song of the day, what I do is I'm able to cue it up from my handy dandy little place here, and that makes it so much easier when I get it out. So here you go, the song of the day, and let's check this out. Oh, you know, sometimes I get so many options. I get like, wow, what should I do? Well, here you go, the song of the day. Oh, we'll go back to the top. Oh, man, they're going to... Now, in honor of the rain, I had to change it up. And you should be hearing it. That's the rain falling down by none other than Barry Manilow, the Incredible Barry Manilow. And now, I've got one thing to say. Make sure you tell a friend, and have a friend tell a friend about NC-35. They'll be glad you did. And when they say, oh, but I don't watch a lot of television, well, NC-35, here, we're available anytime on your time. Just tell them that. So you can watch in the morning and the night, anytime you want. Now, we have a playlist and we send it out to people and they watch right on their TV at home. And we mix it up every day so you get a variety. That being said, I've got one last thing to say. Make sure that you get that second cup of coffee and have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon.